So now I showed you how to use all these parts of the machine. So now, and I also showed you exactly in the order which I'm suggesting for you to do. So if you go through one set, one after another, so you do one exercise, you go to the next, and the next, and the next, and you go one more time, okay? So that would be one workout. Once you've done your warm-up, this is your workout session, and you're supposed to do a little cool-down session, which is exactly same as the warm-up session, a little stretches which I showed you before. And once we have the ball here, I'm gonna show you some more stretches. Now, it is important, how many times a week should you do that? If you do these two sets, two times a week is just enough. Two times a week, 20 each two times, that's just enough. And then the cardio, here is the treadmill, and then we talk about that in another video. Thank you.